Hello you beautiful internet people and welcome back to another Bedrock tutorial. So yeah, in today's video I am going to be showing you some slime block machine basics. So yeah, we're going to be covering the how to make a couple of basic flying machines in the Bedrock edition, and then I'll show you how to upgrade it so that you can expand it basically endless. I have no idea, but you get the idea. You can expand this thing into infinity and beyond. Okay, but anyway, what you want to do first is, yeah, I apologize if my game lags out. I don't exactly have the best device out there, but anyway, what you want to do is grab yourself a normal piston and place it down over there, then place down two slime blocks just like that. Take an observer and place on the side of the slime block over there. Then take a sticky piston, place it on the back here with another slime block over here. Now, basically, once we place this redstone block over here, then we have the motor. Now, the motor is basically the engine or the driving power behind your flying machine. And you basically want this thing either in the front or in the middle of your build, and then it will kind of drag along the rest of your flying machine. So if we power this thing, then you can see through the lag, it does fly all the way over to our little slime or our little obsidian wall over here. So now what I will do is I will show you how you can expand this thing. So this method works great because you can basically expand it in any shape or form that you want, but it will go on forever and ever. Oh, and by the way, this thing, you can modify it by placing the redstone block over there and the observer on the side so that it will only be one block high. So this is a rather loose motor. You can modify it just like you want to. This is the basic principle. Just the redstone block powers this piston down here. That will push away these slime blocks, and that will pull along this observer and the sticky piston. The observer will receive an update, powering the sticky piston. The sticky piston extends and retracts the slime blocks, also retracting the piston that is attached to the slime block, and then the whole process just repeats. So to expand this thing, what you want to do first is place down two slime blocks over there, an observer over here, and then a sticky piston over here. And this is the first part or component. Yeah, you can just, it's like a segment, you can attach this segment forever and ever. So just like this, then you can place down another segment over here, and then you can basically use this to create a giant slime machine train of some sort. So you can just do this, then if you want to place down over there another one with this, and this just attached over here, and yeah, then you can just attach, you get the idea. You can kind of use this segment, these segments, to expand it in any way or form. So if we just destroy this wall really quickly, then you should see this whole thing will get pulled along just like that, and you basically have this kind of train looking thing. Oh, and yeah, sorry about, I forgot to remove that, but as you can see, this last little piston here is still pulling. So you could have placed more segments on the back over here, and now you have yourself a really strange little airplane thingy to fly on that I will probably glitch through. And now I walked over, but yeah, you get the idea. But thanks for watching, guys, and I hope you found this video useful, and feel free to leave a like and subscribe if you're new around here. But thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you again next time with a brand new video. Bye!